was the night before Christmas when all through the set, not a creature was stirring, not even Nugget.
Golden tickets were shined by the judges renowned in hopes that an idol would soon be found.
Contestants were nestled all snug in their beds while dreams of auditions danced in their heads.
And Lionel in his jacket and Luke in his cap had just settled down for a holiday nap.
When out from backstage there rose such a clatter, Katy sprang from her desk to see what was the matter.
Onto the stairs we flew like a flash, tore open the curtains, and threw up the sash.
When what to our wondering eyes did appear?
But Ryan Seacrest himself suited up for premiere.
He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, turned on all the mics, then turned with a jerk.
And laying his finger aside of his nose, that's right, and giving a nod up the chimney, he rose.
And we heard him exclaim before he flew out of sight.
This is American Idol. Kieran, dim the lights.
Merry Christmas!